Hello and welcome to a very special Eurovision Hub reaction video.
Today we will be giving our points to the songs that will compete in the 2019 Eurovision Song Contest
in Tel Aviv, in Israel.
We'll total up all our points and by the end of this video
we'll find out the one true Eurovision Hub Eurovision winner. Say that 10 times in a row.
It's not been easy. I've got about 15 songs that I want in my top 10.
Let's get started right now to find out who the winner might be.
Let's get started.
Hi guys, it's Matt from the UK calling. Here are my first few points. My 8 points go to Malta. I'm gonna be really honest and just tell the truth because my 10 points are going to Azerbaijan. And finally, my 12 points, my 12 points are going to the Netherlands. This song is just so emotional and it's just so real, and I think it will do really well in Israel. So we'll just have to wait and see how it gets on. Bye!
Hi everyone, Katie from the UK calling, and here are my first points. And my 8 points go to Sweden. It's pure feel good, as I said. You gotta love a song that makes you feel that good. My 10 points go to Italia. Hey, it's different, happy from the start, it's dramatic, it's sung in its own language. It's got a great clap. And finally, my 12 points go to the Netherlands. I just think it's a beautiful song that I will still be listening to in 5-10 years time. And also, after I met him, I like it even more. He's such a nice bloke! So, fingers crossed for them all in Tel Aviv.
Hi guys, Spain calling. Here are my first points. My 8 points go to my guilty pleasure this year, and for me, one of the most special voices, Greece. My 10 points go to the most enjoyable, danceable, rhythmical, I don't know, the summer song of this year in the contest, Switzerland. And finally, my 12 points go to a song capable of, you know, playing with your feelings. For that, and because I'm still a small town boy in a big arcade, so my 12 points go to the Netherlands! I think since the first time I listened to this song, I felt really connected with the lyrics, with the rhythm. I mean, Duncan can sing in a way that can move you inside, and I really hope this song can do well in the contest this year. For me, it's the most special song. Bye!
Greetings from Norway! Here are my votes. 8 points goes to Iceland! Hatred will prevail. Okay. So, my 10 points goes to, and my 12 points goes to, I love equally both Georgia and Italy. They both have my heart. I can't decide between the two of them. Perfect lyrics, perfect staging, perfect songs, perfect melodies, perfect messages. Okay.
Hi guys, this is Scotland calling, and here are my points from 1 to 7. My 8 points pour la Slovénie. My 10 points pour l'Italie. Et finalement, mes 12 points pour les Pays-Bas. My 12 points go to the Netherlands. How many pennies in the slot? Giving us up didn't take a lot. This is because when you saw my reaction, I got super emotional over this, and it's the only song that struck that sort of chord fully within me to have me absolutely greeting on first listen. Something about this song just takes me on a roller coaster of emotions. And I keep listening to it and I never really lose interest, which says to me that it's going to be a good favourite. So let's just see how they're going to get on in Israel. Sorry, my nose is a bit shy.
Hi guys, it's England calling and my 8 points go to Sweden! And my 10 points go to the Netherlands. And drum roll please, my 12 points go to, surprise, surprise, Norway! I hear you calling me at night. So the reason why I picked Norway was just because I think it was the most different song I have heard in the Eurovision Song Contest to date, just because it has such an ethnic vibe about it, but also it's so contemporary that I feel like I will be listening to this song for many years to come, just like Noreen. So I feel like it's just got a perfect balance of new and old, and also you just know where that song is from, and I think that is very important to Eurovision, especially a winning song, like representing your country, and I think that Norway does this so perfectly, and that is why I give them my 12 points. Bye everyone, and we'll see how they get on in Israel.
Hi guys, Lukavision here from the United Kingdom. Now I just want to say, Eurovision Hub, what a great show it is so far. We are all loving everything that is happening. We are loving the reactions, we are loving the editing and everything else that makes you, you. My first points go to... My 8 points go to... She got me dirty dancing, dirty dancing. Switzerland! Woo, woo, woo. My 10 points go to... That's right! Italy and Soldi! And my 12 points go to... All I know, all I know, loving you is a losing game. That's right, the Netherlands get Lukavision's 12 points. Netherlands are classy, sophisticated, everything that a Eurovision song should be, encapsulates everything Eurovision stands for. It's modern, Italy, ethnic, full of deep hidden messages, and Switzerland, what a bop!
Hi guys, Skopje calling. Here are my first points. And now, my 8 points go to the very special duo from Slovenia and their song Sebi. My 10 points go to Duncan from the Netherlands and his beautiful, beautiful song Arcade. And finally, my 12 points go to Mahmoud and his wonderful song Soldi. I felt fell in love with this song from the first moment I heard it, and I think he's bringing something very special to this competition this year, and it's something that should be rewarded. But if either one of these two guys wins in Israel, I don't mind, I'm a happy girl, because I think both of them are worthy winners. So let's see how they do in Israel. Bye!
Hi everybody, Arlen calling. Here are my first points. And without further ado, for having a great pop-up with a sick drop, my 8 points go to Switzerland. This song could potentially be my winner until I see a live performance. Really looking forward to seeing this in Tel Aviv. Absolutely adore the studio version. My 10 points go to Come a Chameleon, Malta. And finally, the big one. This will probably come as no surprise to anybody who knows me. My 12 points go to Spain. Mickey, La Venda, La Venda ya cayó. La Venda ya cayó. Solo quedó la alegría. Music is meant to make you feel something. This song makes me feel so happy. Absolutely loved the national final staging. Cannot wait to see it being performed live in Tel Aviv. Mickey is amazing. One of my favourite artists that I met at London Eurovision Party. And I think if Spain are ever going to win Eurovision, this could be their year. That was all of the points from Louise in Ireland. See you soon. Goodbye.
Hi guys, Australia calling. Here are my first points. With 8 points, I give to Italy. The next 10 points I give to Portugal. And finally, for 12 points, I give it to Switzerland. An absolutely remarkable song, which I hope does really well in the contest heading on. Goodbye, and I hope that we see some marvelous results later on.
So, let's see how our top picks get on in Israel.
If you enjoyed this video, then please do make sure to give it a thumbs up.
And subscribe for awesome content from us at Eurovision Hub.
What does your Eurovision top 10 look like? Give us your points down in the comments below. It'll be interesting to look for them and see what you guys think.
Who would you give your 12 points to?
Don't forget to hit that notification bell, a ding!
So you can be alerted whenever a video goes live.
Until next time.
Goodbye from everyone at Eurovision Hub.
Bye-bye.